There's always better, there's always worse in life. And so that you, everybody has his match one day or later. So on October 17th, you will see.
David, my question.
Para toda la República Dominicana y para deportes estadísticos
Pienso que es un gran combate. Yo tengo mucha confianza en mis habilidades. Es un gran combate. Todo fan quieres ganar this fight. So I think it's gonna be a great event, and I'm going in there to win. I'm gonna be training in the camp. We're gonna be studying for him and adapting a lot to the fight. So we go in with no surprises.
David.
David, my question to you. You talk about changes that you had to make to get you to this level, getting rid of a lot of negative energy. Tell us, how do you feel now with all of those distractions and everything else? Do you feel that you're living up to your full potential?
Absolutely. I'm fighting the top guy there is right now. Till I fight him, then we'll see the outcome of it. It's gonna be an exciting event.
I lived out of
Can you repeat that question?
Well, let's go to that. My question to you is, you say that you had to get rid of a lot of negative changes, again, early on in your career,
yeah.
And you made a lot of positive energy around you now. Well, my question, even better, did you think it would be this quick of a turnaround that you'd be fighting for the undisputed middleweight championship of the world?
Timing-wise, things come fast, but I'm certainly ready for it. Yes, there was a lot of changes being made in my past with my team and everybody that I needed to change to be where I am today. So my abilities, I'm very confident with that. So whoever I would face, I'm ready for to adapt and to bring the best outcome out of it.
Energy in Montreal on fight night is like nothing other. I mean, I've been there when Bernard fought John Pascal, countless other times. But the ultimate energy is Madison Square Garden. How does it feel, and just to be part of like the mecca of boxing, squaring off in such a valuable fight in history?
Like I said, from being a kid to fighting in the streets to now being here at the Madison Square Garden, filling it up, I couldn't be more proud of my team and myself to be here fighting for such a big event and getting the results I'm getting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.